Hello everypony, and welcome to the first ever Brony Brilliance with yours truly, Silver Starling. Now as promised, we'll be looking at a very special Brony today. A Brony who gives a howdy hi every people and every pony. A Brony who's known to have a fiery passion and a heart of gold. And a Brony who's true to her heart and follows a one-of-a-kind style. Mares and gentle colts, I give you the one, the only Miss Eliyora. So, to start off, you may be asking, who is Miss Eliyora? Well, Miss Eliyora is an analysis Brony who has also done a bit of work in voice acting and artwork as well. Examining her OC, her name, Eliyora, or Ellie for short, gives us a sense of great mystery. Her OC's design is a brown unicorn with a purple mane, and with a slightly lighter shade of purple for her eyes. Her cutie mark is that of a scroll with writing on it and a magnifying glass, looking at specific details and bringing them to light. On a note as well, her mane is cut in a bob-like style and her tail has a smooth curve to it. As for outfits or accessories, Ellie has been seen to sometimes wear a pair of reading glasses with her outfit, and in certain situations, in collaborations, have changed her outfits to a Wonderbolt outfit when she was reviewing with Mr. Golden Box, and her Pyro outfit, which can be seen in the TF2 analysis videos. Now that we've gone over the who, let's flip to the next section, which is, where did Eliyora begin in the MLP community? Well, for those of you who might not know, Ellie didn't start in the MLP community. Her first works were on February 13, 2007 on DA, and the first content was produced on November 5th of that same year. The content produced was a small fanfiction called The Chosen Prologue that was connected to the Super Robot Monkey Team Hyper Force Go fandom. After this, her gallery filled up with a diverse set of fandom works, such as content for the Naruto, the Sonic the Hedgehog, the Super Robot Monkey Team Hyperforce Go, an assortment of anime characters, the Winx content, as well as many more different fandoms. Now I know what you're thinking, where's the MLP? Well, that came about 4 years later, when Miss Eliyora produced her very first MLP work, on September 12, 2011. The image was titled My Little OC, and it was her very first pony sona called Windsong. Now, Windsong was an interesting pony sona. She was a unicorn with a purple body and a black and red mane. Her cutie mark were two flutes crossed together with a few musical notes surrounding it. After this piece, Windsong was featured in many different pictures with many different OCs. But it wasn't until May 28th of 2013 did her current OC make its spotlight debut. And roughly on July 9th of that same year, she produced her first video on her YouTube channel, Princess Element Theory. While the video was only 2 minutes and 8 seconds, it was a great treat to watch. It came up with some very interesting ideas, suggesting which elements the princesses probably controlled between the two of them. Since this time, both her art and her videos have been incredibly enjoyable and interesting to view, catching the eye of many individuals who featured her in many collaborations they've had. And I assure you, these videos are quite the entertainment to watch. They involve a variety of bronies, and while they might not be too long in length, they show how much of a great style and comedy Eliyora has. Besides them being pretty darn funny, Eliyora has grown for a reputation in these videos for having a pretty hot temper, which has been seen in videos such as a certain Handsome Hippogriff's collaboration with her. However, I would have to say that Miss Eliyora's fiery passion for her work and her big heart outmatch this temper any day. Of her current work, Her latest review has been on that of the Season 5 opener, and I assure you, it is an incredibly hilarious video to go see. As well, Miss Eliyora stated that she will be attending BronyCon, and I would suggest if anyone gets a chance to go take a look and say hello. Now before we get into the big final category, which is why Miss Eliyora is brilliant, we're going to go into the area of how I stumbled upon Miss Eliyora. Well, believe it or not, I actually stumbled upon Miss Eliyora's work when I was actually seeing a video about It Ain't Easy Being Breezy's on Silver Quill's channel. It just took me a few minutes of watching Miss Eliyora in front of the camera that I knew she was an awesome analysis. She had a lot of comedy that bounced off very well with Mr. Silverquill's work, and she also came up with some great ideas. After this, I decided to take a look at her other videos, and I could not help but smile wide at watching them. There was great effort put into the videos, and terrific ideas that were coming out of these videos. However, it would be a while until we formally met on Skype, and since then, we've been talking quite a bit. And I gotta admit, she has an absolutely great, kind nature and a really big heart. And I assure you, she'd do anything for the people she cares about. And I am honored to call her my friend. With that out of the way, we move on to the big one. Why do I think Eliyora is a shining example of Brony brilliance? Well, as I stated above, she's incredibly kind and has a big heart. For those she cares about, she will do whatever it takes to help them and support them along the way. One of these examples is when she partnered up with D.A. Wilster to get Keyframe out of the situation she was in. And, through talking with her on Skype and such, I assure you, she's there for people whenever they need her. Besides this, she also is an incredibly funny and creative Brony. Her videos have awesome ideas and her collaborations are a treat to watch. From little roles to big roles, Eliyora manages to make great effort to bring the best she can into each performance. And as I said above, Eliyora is a great friend. And as I said in the introduction video, she helped me a lot with this project. She took time out of her busy schedule to look through every picture I sent her, to listen to every idea I had and give encouragement into how to improve my skills. I don't think I would have finished this process if it wasn't for her encouragement and help. She's honestly a friend I am lucky to have, and for anybody who talks to her knows this as well. So Miss Eliyora, it is my honor to say that because of your mind, your kindness, your big heart, your loyalty, your determination, and your hard work, you are a bright and shining example of what it means to be Brony Brilliance. Now, for those who are wishing to see more of Eliyora, click on the links below to find her DA page and her YouTube page, as well as her Tumblr. In addition, if you're interested, Miss Eliyora is also producing a new series soon involving myths and creatures, which is going to be an absolute delight. And if you'd like to support her, she also has a Patreon, which will be linked below. Tune in next week when we'll be looking at a Brony of a different kind of fur. One who's got an enrichment in comedy and seemingly a lightning rod for destruction. A Brony who looks at things after the fact. For now, this is Silver Starling, hoping that your travels are safe and your road is light until we meet again.